Thank you. I'm glad you're here. I have news for you.
Good news, I hope.
Our Brotherhood's planning a really big thing.
What are you planning? To break out?
The Gurus are trying to contact the Sleeper, but they need something to unite their powers.
Oh, and?
They need a magical object. A focus.
What's that got to do with me?
Talk to Eberian. He's the most powerful man around here. This is the opportunity to attain his favor.
Where do I find him?
Go to the temple. He rarely leaves it. Probably he feels closer to the Sleeper in those cold ruins. May the Sleeper protect you.
Some people wouldn't like to be in his shoes.
Show me the way. To the temple.
Follow me. That's the temple. I'll wait for you, but if you take too long, I'll go back to Baal Namib.
Stop!
You can only enter the Temple Hill if you have a guru's permission.
The novice Lester sent me. I shall offer my services to Eberian.
Lester is trustworthy, I know him. You may pass.
Greetings, Master Iberian.
Ah, I know your face.
Impossible. We've never met before.
But I thought, well, what do you want?
I heard you were looking for something.
That's right. We need a magical focus. We sent the novice Nyrass to collect the focus, but he hasn't come back yet. You could check up for me what has happened.
Why is the focus so important?
It is a magical object which can concentrate our spiritual powers. It is one of the 5 focus stones used by the mages to erect the barrier. In a vision I saw that we need to use the power of the focus.
Sounds like quite an interesting vision.
My vision was a sign from the sleeper. We can reach him with the focus.
Where shall I begin to search?
Leave the camp, turn right, and go up to the tall cliff. Go beyond the forest until you can see the sea. There, you'll find the focus.
I'll bring the focus back.
Take this map. The location of the focus is recorded on it.
I still haven't found the focus.
Then search on. The sleeper will guide the way.
You shouldn't believe everything you hear.
I've come to collect my daily ration.
Here, take it. 3 of the Northern Dark. But don't smoke them all at once.
Let's talk about something else instead.
Hey, you! What do you want?
You shouldn't believe everything you hear.
pay you. I'd like to trade with you.
Good. Here, these are the weapons I have available at the moment.
I want to acquire magic writings.
I get it. Hey, you!
Scram! You have no business to be here!
I'm searching for the focus.
Unfortunately, you're too late for that. I've already found it. And I'm keeping it for myself! The sleeper talked to me last night and made me his only tool. Now I'll only serve the sleeper. No more Templars or gurus! Only me alone!
Die!
You'll soon be through it.
Thank you.
They're not listening to all that blathering anymore.
You shouldn't believe everything you hear.
Show me your goods.
I got the best stuff here.
Show me your goods. Strong enough to fight against you?
No, your strength is insufficient. You're no opponent for me.
You told me I could have as much stew as I wanted.
And that's true. Here, take 3 portions.
Good. I like being kept up to date.
I don't really know what they're planning yet.
Then why are you bothering me?
People don't know. I better
that
keep
won't
out.
Happen again.
I'm not listening to
really not my problem.
I better not go rushing into anything.
You're
probably right.
Hang
same
on.
Old story.
Better not go rushing into anything.
Not really.
Never that story after.
something else instead. But keep it to yourself. People don't
somebody, you're in trouble. That's how it goes.
If you think,
I doubt that's ever likely to change.
That's really what ages.
See you later.
I could do with a few things.
I could sell you a few things.
Some people never
like to be in his shoes, though.
There was a time to be in his shoes, though. Very differently. Let's talk about
must be something about that story after all.
You should believe everything you hear.
Maybe.
I thought that was cleared up ages ago.
It was obvious that they would be trouble
again.
Same old story.
I bet you
shouldn't believe everybody. You're in trouble. That's how it goes.
You know it.
trouble.
Maybe. There was a time when things would have gone very differently.
It was obvious that they would be trouble. Let's talk about something else instead.
On somebody in your
the same old story every time.
Hey, you! What are you creeping around here for?
It was obvious there would be trouble.
Same old story every time.
Dad, well, you shouldn't believe everything out there, right?
I better keep
there must be something about that story after all.
But keep it
maybe. Some people never learn.
Dad won't
I doubt it's ever
wouldn't like to
change.
Be in his shoes, though.
There was a time when things
wasn't
would have
very
gone
clear.
Very differently.
Hey, you!
Hey, you!
Lucky for you, but I would have enjoyed polishing your mug.
What are you creeping around there for?
You've been lucky there.
Decision. Hey, you! The right decision.